People all over Biddeford are feeling full after a sweet delivery. Students from the St. James Catholic School made nearly 1,000 cookies as part of Catholic Schools Week. All grades in grades kindergarten through 8th contributed to the effort, from baking to packaging and delivering the cookies. Today, a number of organizations, including the Biddeford Fire Department, received their sugary treats.
We're out on the streets a lot, and it's always great to, you know, to hear back from our customers, we should say, to appreciate the work that the guys here do.
And each box of a dozen cookies comes with a thank you note, so the community members know their work is appreciated.